Try a second level throw to get out of bounds and maybe set up a field goal. Oh, they're going for it all at once.
A lot of plays like that you'd see, like, it ends up being a fumble or something like that, but somehow the ball kept going and stuff like that, and the whole time I was holding my breath, like, all right, get him. Okay, they got him. They had him wrapped. No, all right, get him.
The minute it seemed like they were just working backwards, and then the one where they kind of fumbled it and fell, and then I saw Jim Dawg coming from the side, and he, like, dove on it.
I saw that the ball was overthrown, and I just went and dove at it, and I thought I had it for a second.
So he grabbed that ball, and then at that moment, I thought the game was over.
Jimmy Dawg dived on the ball. We literally all took off. Like, I was in the middle of the field, like, while that dude was running by. I was like, oh.
Big lineman came and hit me, and ball squirted out, and I was like, oh, wow. It's not good.
When I seen everybody going on the running on the field from our sideline, because from my vantage point, I could see that Jimmy didn't recover the fumble fully. So I'm like, the play's not over, because I never heard the whistle either.
All I remember was, like, turning around, seeing just numerous amount of, like, players on the on the field, like, from our team. And then I kind of seen some of their players on the field too.
Western dudes, they trying to run on the field too.
But I saw their coach on the field telling him, hey, go, go, go. So I was like, well, that's got to be a penalty right there.
And I, like, look left. And I see the 24 Western, he has the ball. And then I see a coach screaming at him, like, start running. And I was like, wait a second.
I didn't notice any flags or anything like that. I'm thinking it's still a full play going on. And then I see one of the receivers had the ball. And, like, people are on the field, and he's still running. And some of the refs are, like, walking off as the game's over. One of the refs is still running. So I'm contemplating, like, should we tackle him?
Wait, what just happened? You kind of second-guess yourself, like, well, did they blow the whistle? And you start asking, like, did they call it? And then you see flags everywhere.
When I was on the field, like, I literally saw the ball. Like, I could have gone and tackled the guy. But I thought of just getting off the field. I kind of, in the moment, was just like, oh, dang. Like, I'm not where I'm supposed to be.
One of the coaches came up and was trying to grab me. And I just kind of looked back. And he was like, it's not over. You pull the field.
It's just chaos. In the heat of the moment, you're really just trying to figure out what's going on. Like, are we live? Or is the play dead?
I was just, like, shocked because when I was laying on the ground, I saw that the referee put the signal up for a touchdown, so I was very confused at first.
I was super nervous because I didn't know what all – I knew the flag was because we were on the field and because they're on the field. I didn't know there was a forward lateral call.
I was on the bench. I was not on the field. I was sitting there. I knew the game was over when I saw the forward pass.
Originally, when they had that forward pass, I heard – our sideline yell was a forward pass, and I was right there, and I could visually see it was a forward pass, so at that moment, I knew it was over.
Once I saw the forward pass, I knew it was over. I mean, it was just saw that, and it was, for me, I was, like, excited, but I was ready to celebrate.